Good morning, Junior Sri. How are you? We will continue the new chapter. It's talking about when habitat change. Okay, open your school book, page 105. Lesson 2. Okay, we will learn a new word. This word is called organism. Called what? Organism. What the meaning of organism? We can define this organism by what? Organism is like any living things, like animal or plant or one that is so small. What the meaning of one that's so small? Okay, this animal or this plant, right? One is that is so small, like this virus or bacteria or dermis. Okay, this thing is we can see by naked eye, or we can see by microscope. Yes, we can see it by microscope. So this thing is organisms or no? Yes, this is organisms because it is living. Okay, so or the meaning of organisms, like animal, plant, or one that is so small like bacteria and virus, okay, like coronavirus, right or no? Yes. So this is called what? Organisms, organisms, okay? So when I say living organisms, you know that I talk about animal or plant or the small things or the small living things, right? Okay, write the definition. Animal or plant or one that is so small, we can see this one by microscope. Okay, I can see it by my eyes. Okay, so the definition is what? Animal or plant or one that is so small. And draw any animal, draw any plant, and draw the virus, okay, or bacteria or any small living things. Okay, we use this word organism in a sentence. Animal and plant are from living organisms. Okay, we can write the notes of this sentence. This living organism can what? Can eat, yes, can eat food, can drink, can breathe air, can move on its own. We can move on what? On our own, right? Okay, so we can eat, we can drink, breathe air, move on its own. Write these notes and turn this page. Write the date 15-12-2020. This page is talking about what? Habitat. What the meaning of habitat? Can you remember? Habitat. What the meaning of habitat? Yes, habitat is what? Habitat is the environment where plants and animals normally live and grow, and non-living things too. Like the what? Like the desert. The desert is a habitat. This is animal and plants here, and non-living things like sand dunes here, right? Grassland like this. Ocean like this. This ocean is what? Is a habitat. Habitat for dolphin, habitat for whale, habitat for octopus, habitat for fish, right? And this jungle is a habitat. So we have many habitat. What the meaning of habitat? The environment where plants and animals normally live and grow, and non-living things too. Okay, so we return to our page. Is talking about habitat at the zoo. We read the story. When Rashad's family arrived at the Giza Zoo, we continue the story of Rashad and their family and his family. Okay, they first looked at a map of the exhibit. Exhibit means the places that publish this map. Okay, I want to see the chimpanzee, okay? This is called what? Chimpanzee, okay? Okay, we are learning about rainforests. Rainforest, this is called what? Called rainforest. This is a place with a tall plants or a tall trees inside it, okay? This is called rainforest. In Africa, in school, we are learning about rainforests in school, and I would like to see an animal that live there. Did you know that they are rainforests in Africa? They are south of the Sahara Desert, said Rashad. Where is the rainforest in Africa? In what? Sahara Desert. Okay, we have what? We have a rainforest in this place, said what? Rashad. What about the sea lions? This is called sea lions. Okay, what about the sea lions? There is an exhibit like a poster of South American sea lions. Okay, but what about the sea lions? There is an exhibit of South American sea lions. I read that they live in the Pacific Ocean. Pacific Ocean is a big ocean the Earth planet. Okay, that is far away from Egypt. Is far away from Egypt, and sound interesting. It sounds good or interesting, said Yasmin. I know we have fennec foxes. Look at this. This is called fennec foxes. Okay, this is called fennec foxes in Egypt, but I have never seen one up close. Rashad, mothers never see the fennec foxes, but she knows that in Egypt we have fennec foxes. Let's see if they have a fennec fox exhibit 2, said Rashad mother. Yes, they do. The fox house is over here. The house of this fox, Rashad see it, right? Over here, by the flamingos. This is called flamingos. As Rashad, as he pointed to one corner of the map. Okay, look at this map. Okay, the map of this Giza Zoo. So in Giza Zoo, they have flamingo and they have fennec fox. Okay. Oh, I have always wanted to see an Egyptian cobra. This is called what? Egyptian cobra. Okay, it's like a big snake, but only from very far. I can't close to this cobra, but only from very far away or behind a pane of glass, because Egyptian cobra is very dangerous, so I can't get close to it. So we can see cobra only from very far away or behind a pane of glass. Do you think there are cobras in other parts of the world? Wondered Rashad father. What's the meaning of wondered? Asked, yes. We can see all the different animals. I wonder how many animals we will see that don't live in habitat close to us. Let's keep track as we go, called Yasmin. Okay, so in Cairo Zoo, we have many, many animals inside this zoo. Turn the page and write the date. 15-12-2020. This page is talking about habitat. We read these photos and this section. This section of what? Of polar habitat. This article has many sections and has subheading. What's the meaning of subheading? A small title. Small title. And this is called what? Section. Called what? Section. Okay? Polar habitat. What's the meaning of polar? Polar means a very cold place. Very cold place. A polar habitat is found near the north and the south poles of the earth. When I draw the earth planet, this is called polar and this is called polar. Okay, polar region here and polar region here. So polar habitat is found near the north here and south poles of our earth planet. The habitat is cold and windy. Cold and windy. Some plants can survive in the cold and wind. Some plants can survive. What does it mean survive? Yeah, and still alive. Survive means what? Still alive. Okay, highlight a polar habitat with any color and underline survive. Survive means what? Still alive. Some plants can survive in the cold and wind, like shrubs. This is called what? Called shrubs. Okay, this is called shrubs. This is called shrubs. Okay, like shrubs that grow close to the ground. Close to the ground. Okay. These shrubs grow close to the ground. This is not tall, it is a short. Okay. Okay, moss that grows on rocks can survive. This moss can grow. This is called moss. Can grow on the rock. Okay, and the shrubs can grow, yes, close to the ground. Yes. Sea lions and some whales can live in the cold water. Sea, this is called what? Sea lion. Okay, this animal called sea lion. Sea lion can grow underground this cold water, and this is called what? Called whale. Okay, this whale can swim in the cold water. Can live in the cold water in polar regions. Ice cover large part of a polar habitat. Do you see this ice? Yes, this ice cover this polar habitat. Polar bears, like this polar bears, is called polar bears. Polar bears, okay? Arctic foxes, foxes that cover with white fur, white fur, foxes with white fur is called Arctic foxes. And penguin, this is called penguin, okay? Live on the land. Penguin walk, gather and sleep on the ice and swim in the water to find food. So penguin can walk, can swam in the water can sleep on the ice. Again, penguin can live in the land, live on the land. Penguin can walk, can sleep on the ice, can swim in the water to find what? To find food. Penguin eat fish. Yes. So this is called what? Polar habitat. Polar habitat. Polar habitat is very cold. Very cold. The plants of polar habitat is two things. Number one, shrubs. Number two, moss. The animal of polar habitat is what? Yes, sea lions, polar bear, Arctic foxes, and wolf and penguin, right? Okay, the second habitat is what? Rainforest habitat. Rainforest habitat. Okay, this is a section 2. Section 2, and this subheading. Rainforest habitat is what? Is subheading. Okay, with the highlighter, act like me, okay? Rainforests are filled with trees. With what? Trees. And other plants. And rain fall almost every day. Every day, the rain is falling every day, okay? So, this is so we can call it rainforest. Because the sky rain every day. Rainforests are located near the equator. Equator, what's the meaning of equator? Equator is like a line, and this is what this Earth planet. The region in the middle of this Earth planet is called equator. Okay? The line in this board called what? Equator. Rainforest, we can find this in what? In this region, okay? In this region, we can find rainforest. The equator, where it is warm, amphibians such as frogs. What's the meaning of amphibians? Amphibians is like a frog. Frog can live inside the water or under the water, and it can live on the land. So amphibian can live in two place. Okay, so amphibian can live in two place. Okay, land and water. Land and water. Okay, amphibians such as frogs that need to have wet skin. This frog have what? Wet skin. Okay, this wet skin. Wet means with water. Okay, survive well in a rainforest because what? Because the frog needs water, right? Many animals in the rainforest really own trees to survive. So many animals in the rainforest rely on trees to survive. Rely on trees. What the meaning of rely on trees? Like this bark or like macaws. Macaws rely on trees. And spider monkeys. This spider monkeys rely on trees. Okay? So macaws or spider monkeys is like a spider, right? Spider monkeys rely on trees. Macaws and spider monkeys live in the trees. Sloth also live in trees. This is called the sloth. Sloth rely on trees. Sloth also live in trees and eat their budding leaves. Eat the leaves of these trees. And soft new branches. These branches, the sloth can eat it. Large snakes crawl on the dark, warm, wet floor. In the evening, the large snakes crawl on the dark, warm, wet floor of the rainforest. The rainforest's tall tree block most of sunlight. This ground can be dark because the trees block the sunlight. Block the sunlight and doesn't allow the sun rays to pass to it. Okay? So trees block the sunlight. Trees block the sunlight in what? In rainforest. Rainforest, tall trees block most of sunlight from reaching the ground. The plants that can grow on the ground have big leaves to help capture light. This plant had a big leaves to capture the sunlight that is blocked. Okay? Okay, turn the page and write the date. 15-12-2020. The habitat number 3, this is a subheading of this article, grassland habitat. And the section of this is talking about land or grassland habitat. Okay? Grassland glands are dry. Or what? Dry. What's the meaning of dry? Yes, has no water. Okay? Flat area of land. Flat area of land. Grasslands have a few trees. A few trees. But mostly consists of tall grass. This is called tall grass. Okay? Tall grass and bushes. Tall grass and bushes. Okay? Where animals such as birds make their home. So birds in grassland habitat make their home in bushes and tall grass. Prairie dog, this is called the prairie dogs, and the rabbits can dig burrows in the dirt to find shelter. What the meaning of burrows? Burrows is a long hole, can dig in the ground, long hole, okay? In the dirt to find shelter. Shelter means what? Homes. Lions and cheetahs. Cheetahs, this is called cheetahs, okay? Live in a grassland habitat and hunt other animal for food. Catch other animal for food. Grassland can be found all over the world. In a tropical grassland habitat, the weather is warm. Weather is warm. All year the weather is warm. In temperate land, the weather is warm in the summer and cool in the winter. So we have two types of grassland. Tropical grassland and temperate grassland. Tropical grassland, the weather is warm all year. In temperate grassland, the weather is warm in summer, cool in winter. Okay? So we have how many type of grassland? Two. Tropical grassland, temperate grassland. Okay? The fourth section is talking about wetland habitat. Wetland habitat. What the meaning of wetland? This means of wet land with a small water. Land with water, okay? Wetland habitat are located where water and land meet. Water and land meet, okay? Often land is covered in water. This land covered with water, such as in a swamp. Okay, this is called swamp. Land and water. The water in this habitat can be salt water or fresh water. Can be salt or fresh, okay? Salt water or fresh water. Many animals that live in wetland can survive both in water and on land. Which animals that can survive or live in water and land called what? Amphibian. Yes, amphibian can live in water and land. For example, turtle. Turtle can live in water and land. Eat plants and animals that live in both water and on land. Many plants that live in wetland either grow under or float on top of the water. Under the water or float on the top of water. Okay? Float, like float on the top of water or under the water. Wetlands around the world can be warm or cool or have multiple seasons. Warm or cool or have multiple seasons like summer, winter, fall and spring. Okay, so wetland have multiple seasons. The animal of wetland is what? Is turtle. The plants of this wetland can live on top of the water or in the water. Okay. Okay, turn the page and write the date. We make a research of habitat, like rainforest habitat. Right here. Right, rain forest habitat. Okay, my habitat has living organisms like macaws, spider monkeys, sloth, and frog. Right. No frog live in wetland, so we can cross this frog and draw and write macaws and spider monkeys and sloth. Okay, non-living things like what? Like rocks. There is many rocks here, right? So draw rock and write rock. The weather and temperature of rainforest is, yes, warm. The weather is warm and rainy. The sky rains almost all days. Okay? Every day the sky rain. Okay? Okay, turn the beach. And write the date. We make a comparison between two habitats, wetland and rainforest. Okay? This is called Venn diagram. Venn diagram. We put the similarities here and put here what? Put here the differences. The difference of wetland and the difference of rainforest. Okay. The similarities of wetland and rainforest have many animal and plants live, right? This is similar between wetland and rainforest. Is the similar to is the weather. The weather here is warm and the weather here is warm. But the difference between wetland and rainforest have plants here float on top of water. Turtle can live in it. in wetland, right? But in rainforest has tall trees, has spider monkeys, sloths, macaws. This animal or animal can live in it. Okay, so the animals that live in rainforest, like spider monkeys, like sloth, like macaws. The animals that live in wetland, like what? Like turtle. Okay? Okay. So plants float on top of water in wetland, and the plants of rainforest is what? Tall trees. Okay? Thank you, Junior 3.